Good morning, Hunter High School. Today is Thursday, February 14th, and here are your morning announcements. The team still has another day to qualify even more debates at the end of the month in order and other events. But for now, these four have started planning their trip to Nationals in Dallas, Texas, June 16th to the 21st. Congratulations, debates. Tonight, we will have the Zero Fatality presentation from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. Congratulations to Alex J. He is the winner of last week's Love Treats Guessing Game in the library. Alex J, please go to the library for your prize. There are new treats this week for everyone to guess. Are you in need of CPA makeup? If so, plan to come to the main office on Wednesday and Thursday of this week by 2:20 p.m. to help set up for parent-teacher conference. Remember to sign in with Mr. Bailey to get credit. Parent-teacher conference will be held Wednesday, February 13th and Thursday, February 14th. From 4 to 7 p.m. both nights, students plan to attend with parents, visit Career Center, and free CPA credit. Just a reminder, tonight we have parent-teacher conference from 4 to 7 p.m. Congratulations to our swimmers at the 6A final this week. Angel Nuzel Lanzes won third place in the 100-yard backstroke, and he also won fourth place in the 50-yard freestyle. Girls basketball team will be playing at 2:30 at Salt Lake Community College for their first state tournament game. Come support them on Monday, February 18th. If you are interested in playing softball, we will be holding tryouts on February 25th, 26th, and 27th from 2:30 to 5 o'clock in the Ox Gym. We will also be holding open gyms next week. Bring a glove if you don't have one. There is some to borrow. The open gym days are Tuesday from 4 to 6 in the main gym, Thursday is the 21st in the Ox Gym from 5 to 7, Friday the 22nd in the Ox Gym from 6 to 8. Today there is an ACT prep online practice from 2:15 to 3:30 p.m. Today there will be a basketball game from 7 o'clock to 9 o'clock p.m. Our freshman basketball team versus Prove here at Hunter. That's it for your morning announcements. Have a great Valentine's Day, even if you're lonely, and have a great weekend.